but this is how they traveled back in the 50s.
People, help me!